Hello everybody and welcome to the Hunter Gatherer channel, and today I have a short little video on an upgrade for my climbing method, my one sticking, that I think is going to help me a lot in the woods. So this is from a company called Innovating the Outdoors. I talked about it in a video before, and this is the OHM tether locker, and it's a pretty simple little gadget here. It's on Amsteel. I don't know if it's like 1/64 or what size it is, but they've got a tied eye on one end and it's got an eye on the other end as well. What you do with this is you hook it to your tether or your rappel rope, whichever one you're using. So this is my rope, Canyon Elite. So when you hook this around the tree, you're gonna hook into your delta link, and as you work your way up the tree, I showed you before, this can drop down if you don't do anything. So this gear tie, every time I ascend up the tree, get the rope up, I'll take this gear tie and wrap it around a couple twists, and that gives some friction and it stays in place. And then I unwrap it and then I push it up another couple feet, and then I wrap it, and then I unwrap it, and it just, it's annoying and time consuming, I guess, maybe a little bit. So this will replace this, and what you do is you take this eye on the end and you loop it around. You girth hitch it behind your knot. Instead of wrapping this around, this little piece here just shoves onto the rope and it just pinches it, and that keeps it from dropping down. At the end of the day, you will hook your bow into this and lower it down. And as it's lowering down, this is just hooked there like so. And then once you get to the bottom, you rappel down, right? And this rope is just sitting on your bow. Then you will, from the bottom, you'll pull. That disconnects the OHM, and then you'll give it one more jerk. And this tether piece here is what pulls on your rope and helps pull it down to the bottom. So I'm gonna go to the field, and you'll see how I hook it in. I'm gonna take it off for now and run this way just for old time's sake, and then I'll hook this on and see how it goes. Like I said, I'm out in the woods, and we're gonna check out the OHM tether locker by Innovating the Outdoors. And currently, I've got my rope up here just like normal. I've got the Night Eyes gear tie, keeping it from going anywhere. But it's a hassle to wrap that around every time you move it up. So I have the OHM tether locker, or OHM, or OHM, I don't know which way it is, but I have it here, and we're gonna tie it on and show you how it works. So right on the side of the knot, slide this down and girth hitch. So it's in place. Now that it's girth hitched behind the knot, we have the other end. We'll disconnect this Night Eyes gear tie here, which did serve a purpose. And we'll lock this on. This slides on the rope and it stays right there. It stays pretty well. If it gets bumped either way, it just kind of spins. And when I release pressure, it stays put. As you see here, before I would hook my bow rope, once I brought my bow up, I would hook it right on to the left side of the knot. So that way I would be able to pull my rope down once I rappelled. Now, I'm going to take that and I'm going to hook it right into this loop here. And when it's time to pull down, we'll pull this and it'll disconnect. And that's a really cool feature because sometimes you might forget to unravel your gear tie and you get down to the bottom and it's a real challenge to pull your rope down because that gear tie has got a bite on the rope. Now you pull this and this becomes part of your pulling mechanism. So no more hang-ups in the tree because of your gear tie.
All right, I am back from the woods. It wasn't a very eventful hunt, but I did get up in the tree and get to test this Ohm tether locker out. And I will say that I prefer it over the gear tie here. So, gear tie is coming off, and I'll put it somewhere where I can use it for something else, I guess. These are really handy. I use them in a couple of different spots. They don't cost too much and they do the trick. So, and that worked for me for last year, but I'm glad that Innovating the Outdoors made this here. So just upgrades my system a little bit. If you guys use these, just let me know what you think, or if you have been looking into them, looking for somebody to give you some advice, I would say go for it. I can't remember how much it was. It wasn't a whole lot, maybe 10 bucks or something like that. I don't even think it was that much. But it's so much easier to just push this on than it is to grab and while you're holding the rope, spin and spin and spin, and just pushing this on real quick, and then you're good. And it really does help also hooking your bow lowering line into this extra little loop here. While this is wrapped around, if you go ahead and rappel down with that wrapped around, it sometimes can be a challenge to get your rope out of the tree. So by just this being secured and then pops off, it alleviates the headache of possibly forgetting to untwist that. Another point to this is having a nice secure spot for you to hook onto your rope with the Amsteel. Being girth hitched there, it's not moving off the rope from the secure location. And this Amsteel is probably as strong or stronger than my rope. So I know that that's not gonna be a weak point where your connection's gonna fail. I think that was a great purchase and a great addition to my setup. If you guys have any questions, go ahead and ask them. Like I said, the website is Innovating the Outdoors, and it's called the Ohm Tether Locker. And I say it's the hunter-gatherer approved. So that's gonna be it. Go get one if you're looking for something for that. And just wanna let you know that we love you, God loves you, and we'll see you on the next one. And thanks a lot for swinging by. And if you're a subscriber, thanks for doing that small little thing that means a lot to us. And if you're not, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We'd appreciate it. All right. Happy hunting, everybody, and stay safe. See ya.